I'm the complete opposite.
What's up, guys? This is SGC. It's amazing.
What are you?
The Rice Krispie box. This is the beginning of my vlog. Oh, are you vlogging me? Vlogging you? Oh, that's an apple. I thought that was a camera.
What?
Say hi, Jamie.
Hi.
What's up, guys?
Say hi. Come on, give it to me. You said you haven't done it in months. Let's hear the girl voice.
So, what up, guys?
There you go.
It's Rachel here, and I'm awesome.
Is that not really good? Okay, so I'm gonna turn it around. Oh, how do I do this?
Actually, hurt a little bit.
Oh. There you go.
Oh, there we go.
You guys could be in a selfie together. Selfie.
I've known this dude
for
I can see that.
2.5 years.
Known you since you had what, 500 subs?
500
something
subs.
Like that.
Yeah, you got me.
Shout out if he's even watching OG Walrus. He's
OG Walrus is the guy who discovered that. Yeah.
Yeah, you started.
Adam, probably good dude.
Jimmy. Okay, so this is going to be the SGC vlog. From here on out, it'll be clips of like what we got going on. I'll put it all together. You guys enjoy it, and we're out. Right, peace.
Peace.
All right, guys. So we are in. We're all vlogging. Miss Heart Attack. Let me take this off. Okay. So we're in the merchandising room, which is more like a swap meet. I mean, I didn't realize. Yeah, that's what it feels like. I mean, you can get old school Nintendo games. Jamie wants My Little Pony, which we're going to avoid at all costs. Let's walk over here real quick.
Hi, Jamie. Hi.
So if you can see like right here, you got all kinds of old school games and stuff you can get.
Check it out.
I mean, we're going back to Sega. Very cool stuff. Back it up here for you guys to see, and we're gonna head out, and there's like 60 plus arcade games out in the center, which I'm gonna show you guys here in a minute. So I will be back. I'll show you some more in here. Yeah. Alright guys, so I'm gonna show you the first system I ever had, and you're gonna be like, you're really old. There it is. Yeah, that was the first thing I had. Yars Revenge, Combat, Pitfall. Yeah. So I had to share that with you guys. There it is. Beautiful.
Super Mario's.
It goes way back. What is this guy playing right here? Zelda. Let's get in there. So basically, I'm just gonna say it like this. I'm in nerd heaven. This place is amazing. You saw the Atari 2600. I'm following you. I'm following you. It's Miss Heart Attack. Anyway, just wanted to let you guys know I'm going to show you some more. We're going to go out to the arcades. And I don't even know this guy, but he's on my video now. Anyway, so that was the 2600. And he's coming back. What's your name?
Andrew.
Nice to meet you, Andrew. We're going to be on YouTube.
Nice.
Awesome.
All right. Anyway, everybody is really, really nice here. This is a total different atmosphere from any other convention I've been to personally. Everybody's just like talkative and wants to just meet everybody. It's really cool. So I'm gonna get you guys some more footage, and I'll be back. All right, so we're out playing NFL Blitz Gold Edition.
Okay, I'm gonna run. I'm running. We're good.
Okay.
Miss Heart Attack's the quarterback.
Which is a horrible idea.
YouTubeables on defense.
I'm the quarterback.
Okay, I'm right here. I'm going off.
You're up there. You're going
off. Don't they look so cute playing? Okay,
yeah. High five. Touchdown.
So they have like 60 arcades set up out here. Got a bunch of old school stuff.
I'm the quarterback right there.
Show you guys a few real quick.
Anthony, you're running.
Oh, there's Aerosmith. Revolution X. I wonder if it even works. Let's see what's up. Oh, we got Turtles. Turtles in Time. It's back out here. Just a ton of cool stuff. Just completely random. This is definitely all about video games. So, hope you guys are enjoying it. I'll bring you some more here in a little while. Probably some opening ceremony stuff. And yeah, I'll be back. Alright guys, so I met a fan, Tristan, and I met another fan. This guy really loves me. Right there. Anyway, and Tristan, you said you're watching the sniper tournament.
Yep.
Which gun do you think is gonna win?
Intervention all the way, man.
Which gun do you think is gonna win out of the DSR and the M40 coming up tomorrow?
Honestly, I think the DSR is gonna win just because it's a newer game. You know, a lot of people like newer games.
So you think it's gonna be the Intervention versus the DSR with the Intervention winning?
Yeah.
And what gun type would you like to see on another tournament if I did another one?
SMGs.
SMGs. All right, Ethan, you want to say to however many people watch us?
Shout out to M5 Plan, M5 Plan at Twitter.
All right, buddy. This is insane.
Let's get this started. Let's get it loud, let's get it crazy. I am 7,000 miles away from you guys, but I'm feeling intense right now. And I need you all to match that. I need you to be loud, I need you to be proud. I want people to understand that SGC is intense. Because that is the word for the weekend. Ladies and gentlemen, let's get it going. On three. One, two, three.
Okay guys, so I'm going to play, we're in the indie room at SGC, and we're going to put on these tactical vests and play Call of Duty, as you can see right here, and it's going to convert the sound into like we're actually getting shot. So okay, tell me about it real quick.
Alright, so what it does is it converts the sound into vibrations on your chest.
Okay.
So you can feel your character's heartbeat, you can feel them when you're running. Feel when you get shot, you can feel it whenever somebody runs up behind you.
That,
you can
okay,
feel the,
sweet.
The side that they come up on too.
Very cool. So I'm gonna give this a try, guys. Alright guys, so I've got this tactical vest thing on. What's it called?
Core
FX Vest. Anthony's over here next to me. He's gonna be doing PS4.
Yeah, I'm trying the PS4.
Call of Duty Ghost, and I'm gonna be playing Xbox Call of Duty Ghost. So supposedly the sound effects are gonna make it feel like we're being shot. We're gonna be able to feel heartbeats and everything. So pretty cool.
Can you feel it?
I feel it in my titty.